Το 99 και το 2008.
Manchester City, Barcelona, Ολυμπιακός, Manchester United, Milan, Atletico Madrid, Leverkusen, Paris Saint-Germain, Galatasaray, Chelsea, Schalke, Real, Zenit, Borussia Dortmund, Arsenal, Bayern, Μονάχου. Ο θρύλος της Ελλάδος απέναντι σε έναν θρύλο του αγγλικού ποδοσφαίρου, το είναι ομάδα με τα περισσότερα τρόπαια. Εξάλλου.
Premier League so schlecht startete wie lange nicht, erreichte United mit 14 Punkten souverän das Achtelfinale der Champions League. Und dort trifft man nun auf Olympiakos. Van der Sar glaubt an den Schotten und das Viertelfinale.
Yeah, I think he is, of course.
Ja, ich denke, er ist der Richtige. Aber es wird ein paar Änderungen und Zeit brauchen. Ferguson war für 26 Jahre dort und da ändert man Dinge nicht mal eben so. Es wird eine gute Möglichkeit sein, die nächste Runde der Champions League zu erreichen und jetzt noch ein paar gute Ergebnisse über Weihnachten.
Get some good results.
Olympiakos hat in der Vergangenheit Manchester noch nie Probleme bereitet. Im Old Trafford schoss United zuletzt 7 Tore gegen die Griechen und bekam selbst keines. Olympiakos strategischer Berater Christian Carambeu hat die Hoffnung aber noch nicht aufgegeben. Wir sind ein junges Team und wir wissen, dass wir Manchester United im Old Trafford respektieren müssen. Aber zu Hause, da hoffen wir etwas erreichen zu können. Wir könnten sogar gewinnen.
Win a game, but knowing by the past that Manchester United did.
In der Vergangenheit hat uns Manchester United sehr oft geschlagen in der Champions League und der Qualifikation. Der Vorteil liegt immer bei United, aber wir werden alles versuchen, eine gute Leistung zeigen, aber einfach wird's nicht.
Give some very good performances, but it's not easy.
United hofft endlich wieder das Viertelfinale zu erreichen seit der Finalniederlage 2011 gegen Barcelona.
Stoke was a difficult team, no, to play against, and thankfully we keep going. We concede 2 goals. Honestly, in our house, in our stadium, we can't allow that. No, but like I said, no, Stoke did their job. They're a very good team. But thankfully, we scored the third one and we won this game.
What did the manager say to you when he brought you on? Get us a goal.
Oh yeah, he told me that they do the things that I'm doing in the training ground. So thankfully, it was a wonderful cross by Patrice, and then I was in exactly. In the exact sorry space, and the ball came to me, and I just got it to the goal.
Did it because it was much needed. I think we were, I think we were quite lucky to be back on 1-1, and a bit unfortunate to straight away first attack to be down 2-1. So we went into half time 2-1 down. So we knew we had to change something. We knew we had to score at least 2, which we did. So it's a great relief.
And you built up the pressure quite slowly in the second half because Stoke looked comfortable for a while, but then you hit them.
Yeah, but I think that we sort of kept the pressure going on them. We kept pushing them, passed the ball a bit quicker than in the first half, and in the end, 2 good goals.
And it was the Van Persie and Rooney combination, a goalie.
Yeah, something I'm really proud of. Obviously, delighted first of all to be playing, back playing and scoring, and. Yeah, it's a good result, obviously. The first game in the Champions League is always important, and thankfully we've got the victory.
Should it have been a hat-trick?
I don't know, I was sort of in two minds, to be honest. I didn't know whether to shoot, or Robin was there as well, so I was sort of in two minds, so maybe I should just went straight for goal, but you know, it's, at the end of the day, we got the 3 points, which is more important.
Well, your name's being sung again. Are you happy here again?
Listen, I'm concentrating on my football, as I've done all summer, so... I've got my head down, I've worked hard and, to get myself fit and I'm ready for the season, so I'm delighted the way I've come back, delighted and I'm back playing and scoring goals.
A lot of speculation, did you ever ask to leave?
Listen, I've just told you.
Rio and Nemanja with us. First of all, congratulations on the title. You're sixth, Rio, you're fifth. Has it all sunk in a couple of weeks on now?
Yeah, I think it's, we've been enjoying it. I think it's the quickest we've ever won it, so it's a bit... No one knows what to do, but we've got to be fair to the other teams in the league and make sure we apply ourselves properly for the coming games, and like we would expect of other teams. So there's a lot to play for teams we're playing against as well. So we've got to be focused and professional, and that's what we are. But along the way, I'm sure we'll have the odd day where we enjoy it.
Vida, what's won the title for you this season? It's been a combination of determination, team spirit, good football. What would you say?
I think a bit of everything. Team spirit, I think the way we come back from few games, I think it's increased our confidence and believe, form a few players, and I think overall, if you look at the performance of the all players in the Premier League, I think we did really well. And amount of players that play in the Premier League games, it's I think everyone have their part, and I think this year was really team performance.
Just wondering if not having the trophy for a year makes.
I'm very, very happy. It's a big moment for me. I wait this for a long time. I worked hard for this, so I'm very, very happy to join this big club, this great club, and I hope to do everything for this club.
When you knew that Manchester United wanted you, were interested in signing you, did you always think you wanted to come here?
Of course, it's the biggest club in the world, so of course I want to join this club. So I tried everything to join the club.
And what's today been like? Because it went right to the deadline. Has it been difficult for you?
Yeah, it's difficult. It's a very long day for me because I know as well because my last transfer as well. I wait to the end, so I know the situation. But this day is very, very long.
You've played at Old Trafford. You've scored at Old Trafford. And what will it mean to you to run out with a red shirt on at Old Trafford?
Yes, it's a big stadium, big club. So. I hope I can score a lot of goals for Manchester United.
And what do you think and what do you hope you can achieve as a Manchester United player?
When I was young, it's a dream to play for Manchester United. So now I'm here. So I try to give my best to the club, and I want to win a trophy. It's the most important.